And no one could have imagined anybody filling those enormous shoes.
Gregorius again! He got it